Hello, I'm the Bullmeister. Welcome back to LEGO Star Wars. Today, we are tackling the second half of the Empire Strikes Back challenge missions. Here we go. I don't know why, but the second half always... Even when I was doing the original... when I was both doing story mode and free play... The challenge modes always felt so... difficult, you know? Not in challenge mode, but like the second half, these guns, bleh. Get out of here, bat. Go away. Go. There. That is just being a pain. Okay, so I get over there. So just line her up and load on over. Sweet, look at that. I don't have, like, all day. Now, what am I doing? Besides failing. Well, you know, it's a me thing to do. There. And back we go. Nope. I say almost didn't make it. Thank you. And float on over. Drop on down. I don't know where this is supposed to be, or it's telling me I need to go. Probably going to be the worst outing I've had in this one in a while, but that's okay. I will take it. Because I really don't like the Dagobah level, to be honest, with y'all. Come closer, closer to me. Closer to me, Vader. Again, I don't remember. I think my dad's home. Not sure. Oh, damn it. Sorry. Pardon my language, folks. Oh, I'm an idiot. I just hear myself getting chastised right now. But no, I've missed one somewhere. Hatch in the back. What a hatch. Stupid me. Well, I know what I'm doing later. Meet Captain Fizzlot. Nice to meet you all. Okay, so we'll just move on to the next one. My bad. No, I am not restarting. Forget that noise. Alright, so Dagobah will have to wait until later. Let's right now head to the Cloud City Trap. And here we go. Come on, get up. Get up. Thank you. So now you're just gonna wait, I think. It's like one of these two doors anyway. Never mind, forget that. We're just gonna go right along here. Okay, so now let's grab this, push it out here. Push this here. Go. There it is. Okay, we gotta make some progress. This episode can't completely just be a dud. Yep. And quick change back to you. And back to you. Back to you. And oop. And return the charm. There. Come on. All the way over here. Thank you. Oops. Oh, come on. Stay here and wait. Sorry, folks, I am trying to concentrate here because I don't want to essentially spend another dud episode. Hurry up, dude. Really wish the game would just let you go. Really? Gotta do this again? I mean, I'm gonna come close. I think I screwed up a couple places where I'm like, well, yeah. Definitely could have done that better, but. What can you do? I mean, and I understand this challenge mode. But for frickin' seriously. Oh, just barely. Barely in time. Look at that. Got it. Challenge mode completed. Now let's see if I fail at Bespin. Yeah, no. I still have to do this episode one more time, or these one more time. After this, because I still have to do. The super story. But for now, we're gonna try and plow through the trail at Bespin so fast that I won't even know what hit it. I mean, I hope 5 minutes. I mean, I'm gonna have to call a recording session here because I got antibiotics to take. I have to. I mean, I gotta eat, got antibiotics to take. People are home, so the recording session will be until Tuesday. What am I doing? This is the wrong R2 panel. I think I chose wrong this time. Definitely the wrong elevator. still doesn't go up the wrong way anyway. It actually happened if I picked the wrong pathway. Gosh darn it. Because it's right there in front of me. Jiminy crickets, people. I am not having very much luck with this particular round. Hopefully I have to fight all those stormtroopers again. Thankfully I could just run through that as a droid. I'd have to do that again. Okay, good. I don't have to fight these guys again. I just have to hurry my butt up. Okay, so I know where it's at. To do. What am I doing? Trifuel. Cat is doing some weird things behind me, and I'm not sure what she's doing. Yeah, float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. So there's last one, we can actually see it. Almost can taste it. Just like I can almost taste dirt. Okay, perfect. So the bridge is back. So now we just need to run on through again. So 3PO? Oh, this is R2. Perfect. Just go, don't worry about enemies. Don't worry about nothing. Done. Finito, I am with 2 minutes and 33 seconds to spare. And that's it for this recording session. I got 2 more episodes to go that I want to do for the month of March, but I'm going to call it here because I need to go eat. So thank you so much for watching, folks. If you enjoyed this content, you know the drill. In between these episodes and the next recording session, as I try to grab something to munch on here, I will finish the other two I failed on, and we'll meet back here next time. Until then, I'm the Bowmeister, as always I have been. Obediently yours.